miners were digging to build a fence. The egg-shaped relic has a face and other symbols carved into it, including what looks like a moon and an ear of corn. As the stone is so small, carving the symbols with precision they would have needed would have been a very difficult task. The stone has a precise hole bored through it, which has been a hot topic for discussion. While the artifact looks like it could have come from an ancient tribe, the bore hole looks like the work of a power tool that wouldn't have even existed when the stone was found, let alone the time and history it appeared to originate from. The out-of-place artifact has invited a lot of theories, with some of the craziest suggesting the stone could be the work of time travelers or even aliens. Number 7. The Devil's Bible. Officially called the Codex Gigas, the giant medieval book has been nicknamed the Devil's